Hey guys, just Alicia here doing a quick little makeup haul video. So I'll just get started. I got these two products from I got two of these products. I've left the other one in my room, so I'm not going to bother getting it. But they are eye and lip creams from the $2 shop. Seriously, go to your local $2 shop. And if you see the eye and lip creams, grab some. They're so good. You just, like, twist them up like that. They're so smooth and creamy and blendable and easy to work with. And are great, great, great for an eyeshadow base. Seriously, go and check them out and grab some of those. They're so cool. The next thing I got was from Sunny's. I've been getting into the Jordana makeup, and so I got a couple of their lip glosses. I got this sheer lip gloss in Chestnut, and I got this just regular lip gloss in Honey. Now this one looks orange, but it actually goes on pretty much clear. It just has like a tiny tint of like pinky orangey, but it's like not even noticeable really. So this is good for over top of lipsticks, and it's only like $6 from Sunny's. And this one is a sheer tint, so it goes out the exact, the exact colour in here, which is like a bronzy sort of goldy glossy colour. It's gorgeous, seriously, it's so nice. It's the colour I've got on right now, and it is so good. So go and check this out. This is only $5. It's got a really nice smell, and it's not all like sticky and yucky. It's just really nice. So definitely check that out. I got this nail polish, which I'm definitely getting more. These are so good. Clean colour nail polish, and this is in Cobalt Blue, which is the colour I've got on my nails today. These nail polishes are so good, like seriously. One coat, and it is the same colour as this. They're like $5 or something at Posty Plus, but there's a 20% off sale at the moment. So they're going for like $3.20, which is like amazing, right? It's great. So definitely recommend these. There's like a whole bunch of colours, so I'm definitely going to go and get some more of these. The next thing I got was this Stitch perfume from the Cross Street Pharmacy. So if you're living out the cliff and you're watching this video of mine, definitely go out to the pharmacy out there. And seriously, go and get one of these perfumes. They're so freaking good. They're only like $10, which I was like, oh my god. Like, I thought they'd be gross because they're like cheap. But seriously, they smell so great. Like this one, this is what the bottle looks like. So cute, right? And then it smells like fruit and like vanilla-y. It's really strong on vanilla. And it has staying power. Like, I put it on at like 12:30 yesterday. And me and my fiance could still smell it like really good at like 8:30 last night. So it's got great staying power. For the price, seriously, like you are not going to regret buying this. There's like four other smells or scents, whatever you want to put it. But this one is like a pretty much an exact dupe to Britney Spears Fantasy. So like if you're not wanting to spend a lot of money and you want a really good perfume, go and check these out. They're great. I also got... Now this, I was really excited about this next product I got. I brought it off Trade Me through some seller that deals with people in the States, and he gets all his products, you know, sent brand new and stuff. So I brought a Benefit Bad Girl Lash. Now I was so excited because YouTube has a lot of like good reviews about this stuff, but seriously, when I got it, I wasn't impressed. Like, this is the big one, and it was like $17 or something like that. When I opened it, it's like tar seal. Like, it's like tar. It's like really dry, really stringy. And it's like, seriously, when you're putting it on, you get like little strings going on. This is gross. Like, I wouldn't even bother. I'm not even going to buy this again, and I would not tell anyone to go out and spend money on this. Because the product just isn't that good. So, like, I'm sorry to people that love this stuff, but I'm just not a big fan at all. So, yes, nothing else about that. Okay, and from Posty Plus, I got a backup of my CC UK liquid eyeliner. I love this stuff, it's so good. It goes on really easily because it's a little brush applicator, like so. And it goes on really easily, and I love it because it dries matte instead of like shiny like some other liquid eyeliners, and I just hate that shiny look. So I love that. So that's a number one Ebony. It's at Posy Plus. It's only $9, so it's really, really worth your money. Also, at the Cross Street Pharmacy, I found, I was so happy about this. I've been wanting a smoky eye kit for like ages, and I finally found one, so I was so happy. So this is the SAC Sultry Eyes Makeup Kit. It's just like a little book. Open it up, and it looks like that. It's got the four colours to achieve the smoky eye, which I really just wanted it because it's got the matte black eyeshadow there. And it's got a long wearing liquid eyeliner and a mascara, which those are actually really good, both of those. So I absolutely love this product. It's great, great makeup. I've never heard of SAC makeup before, but I'm absolutely loving it. It was only $20, so it was a total bargain. So I'm like in love with this. I cannot wait to test it out. Well, I've tested out the liquid eyeliner and the mascara, and they work really good. But like the eyeshadows and that, so it was cool. And my last thing was Curious by Britney Spears. Everyone's probably seen this like a million times, but I just think it's so cute. Like the packaging's so cute. And then the bottle looks like this. A little blue bottle with little love heart charms on it. It's so pretty. And it smells so great, guys. It smells like sweet sort of florally scent. It's so gorgeous. And this was on special from $40 down to $30. So I was like all up on that, buying that straight away. So yeah, so that is what I had to show today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.